Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to build an MHP 131 flywheel up. Right here we've got our stock bottom end right here. Stock flywheel. This is a stock countermeasure. We're going to go ahead and be removing this guy. We are not going to reinstall it.